But his last fight with Clay still, of course, lingers in the memory of a great contest. It may really make Clay go. Both of these characters out just getting there again with Clay. Both of them convinced they can beat Castle. When referee Wally Tom tells them to break, they do instantly. Both great reputations are clean fighters, fine sportsmen. Super trying desperately hard to be first with a punch. Patterson a little too quick there. Glancing blow that one. And Cooper just got inside the left hook in time. Tonight they're both boxing as though they're absolutely in their prime. Henry Cooper did well there to recover from that left hook. He took a really hard one, as you saw in the closing stages of that round, and came out like a good one. But this is the danger. Both of these blokes punch desperately hard with that left hook, viciously hard. And although we think with Cooper the danger is split eyebrows, well, if Patterson catches him like that again, he could go with a straight knockout on the chin, because Patterson can also dig with that left hand. Floyd Patterson here has defended the title successfully when he won it from Archie Moore against Tommy Jackson, Pete Rademacher, Roy Harris, and our own Brian London, who stepped in place of Henry Cooper way back in 1959. Then, of course, he lost the title to Ingo Johansson and won it back from him. Fourth round, now can Floyd Patterson follow up where he left off? Jim the Bishop Wicks and Danny Holland on their stuff. For Cooper, he seems fully recovered. Thompson took her into her body. Uppercut. Harrison quickly coming inside now to avoid further damage. He's up at nine. That left hook to the chin again, that good crisp one. Patterson leaping forward down his old style. He used to do this. Stands a bit square and suddenly leaps forward. He's confident now. He's dropped Super twice, seeking to get the third and pay off punch on that chin. Super's got a cut on his nose, the right side of his nose. No danger there, that's no worry. We've been raving about the battle of the left hookers, and Patterson's caught Cooper a couple of times with that peak of a left hook, but what a right hand he finally dropped him with. There's his brother, Ray Patterson, going over the corner with him. Floyd Patterson, this introspective character who's been seeking to convince himself as much as the rest of the world that he's been one of the truly greats in the heavyweight ranks. He vowed that if he lost this one, he would quit the ring. Got a big offer from a toy manufacturer who worked for him. There he is, Floyd Patterson, the youngest man to win the world championship, the only man ever to defy the old maxim, they never come back, and win back the world championship. And there's Cooper getting that bloodied nose wiped now, apparently none the worse.
Patterson is the winner!
It was a brave battle while it lasted, Henry. How do you feel?
Well, choked, naturally, but anyway, he won well.
It was a right hand that finally did it. You know?
Yes, yeah.
Did this surprise you? It surprised me because you had a couple of good left hands.
It was
a combination, per se. It didn't show glamour, anyway. Well, this is characteristic, isn't it, Jim?
Throwed into the left hook first.
But you were doing well until this happened.
Well, I felt quite good up to then, anyway.
Did you feel he was punching heavier than you? Because you rocked him once or
twice. Not really. That was the first one that, it was a good one.
And it was a good fight, too. Well, now, what happens? You go on and defend your British title, Henry.
Oh, yeah, most I wish so. You know, we might not get the plan. Well,
You're still out to get that record from Bombardier Billy Wells, Jim,
yes? Yes, and we want to, we'll also fight in the world.
Good. Well, anyway, well done, man. It was great while it lasted.
Well, thank you.
Put it under that way.
Well, it's good, isn't it? What can you do? Well, no danger. We're in the game.
Well done. Yeah. Well, congratulations on your win. What do you think about it?
The fight, well, the only thing is I'm a bit sorry that Henry cut. I had hoped that I would be able to get through this bout without him cutting. However, I thought he could have played jolly.
Well, it was only a cut on the nose, Floyd, wasn't it?
I couldn't tell. It looked like the eye to him.
No, it was the side of the nose you cut him, but these were punches on the chin you caught him with.
Yes.
What do you think of him as a fighter?
I think he's a tremendous fighter. He has a lot of heart, a lot of guts, and a lot of determination. Those kind of fighters I admire.
Did he hurt you at all?
Well, not seriously, but he did catch me a few times that sort of stunned me, yes.
Were you surprised at his speed, sir?
No, I wasn't. I've seen him fight a couple other times.
And anyway, it was a great contest and it's a good win for you. What happens now?
Well, I hope I'm one step toward catch a stray.
Yeah, well, all the best. Thank you.
Well, they're both dancing around now. I guess waiting for the other one to strike. Patterson just hit him with two solid left hooks and it looked like a right hand, but I don't think he threw the right hand, but the two hooks did the trick. What he hit him with, but I'm waiting like you to see what it was.
He'll say it. It begins with a left hook.
What
know, there are some people in England, Muhammad, feel that Patterson fought the way he did in June of 1960 when he demolished Johansson at the polo.
Well, he is...
There it is.
That was a right left hand, a left lead. He pushed that left lead in. He led with the right and followed. He really did. I picked Henry Cooper to win the fight.
That
without a doubt. Because of the way he fought me. He was really desperate and determined and moving fast, and I figured it would be too fast and strong for Floyd. As you can see, he's taller than Floyd, and he's really a good boxer.
That was the right that quickly the fans got a glimpse of and spun him over right onto his face.
And that one really did the trick because Cooper didn't get up. He tried to, but he fell back down, as you will see, meaning that that was really a hard punch. And I think this really helps Floyd as far as coming back is concerned, because I couldn't knock out him.